Microsoft Office Picture Manager was included with Office 2003, 2007, and 2010, and many people remember using it on Windows XP and maybe Windows 7. Office 2013 didn't include the software, but a free standalone download was made available, and you can install it alongside the latest Office releases. To install Microsoft Office Picture Manager, you need to follow the link in the description to download Microsoft SharePoint Designer 2010 Setup Wizard from Microsoft Download Center. As you can see, I have the latest release of the Office apps, Office 2021 LTSC. This tutorial should also work if you have Microsoft 365. After you download the file, run it. Click on Yes if you see a user account control prompt. Then wait for the setup wizard to extract the files and prepare them. Then accept the license agreement. When you get to choose the installation you want, click on Customize. In the drop-down menus, make all three subcategories not available. Then expand Office Tools and enable Microsoft Office Picture Manager to run from the computer. As you can see, everything else is disabled. Now you can click on Install Now and wait. It took a long time on my computer. Once it finishes, choose to close the window and check your start menu. Office Picture Manager is installed successfully. Choose recommended settings or you can disable updates. Click on User Account Control again. This is Office 2010, however your current Office installation will function without problems, as you will see now. Thank you very much for watching this video, I hope it was useful. Please subscribe and don't forget to check out my channel for other useful content.